Good morning, guys, and welcome to the channel. This is Brian with Bagger's Life, where we talk about all things motorcycle related, rides, rallies, dive bars. Today's about freedom. We're going to be going on a freedom ride today, which in this state is almost unheard of, not because it's illegal, but because it's California, and you just don't see a whole lot of this, but this year's different. So come with us today and join us in the Freedom Ride. I'm calling it a ride because we're going, but it's a parade in Auburn, California. And we'll see you on the road. All right, we are on the 193, headed up to the Freedom Rally in Auburn. According to the GPS, we might be a few minutes late, so hopefully we're not. Got Robert, Colleen, Kurt with us today. So sit back, enjoy a little bit of a ride that we have before we get to the freeway. And then we'll pick it up at the rally. See y'all there. You're not seeing a whole lot of people because we are leading the parade. They wanted the Harleys and the motorcycles out front. And here we are in Auburn.
Robert, no.
We just finished up with our ride slash parade. Time for a well-earned cold beverage at Diggins Irish Pub. Yeah, I love this place.
You got me first.
Hey, it's the same time.
funny if we would have bumped heads.
Yeah. I don't know.
Did you get scared, Kurt?
He's in the goblin.
I haven't had beer yet. I haven't taken a drink yet.
Oh, I thought you had your own concoction.
No, I'm drinking the beer.
No, I thought you had like lime.
All right, so we finished our much needed beverage run at Diggins Irish Pub. We are done for this day. So if you want to see more content like this, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Thanks again for coming out with us today. See you down the road.
Super nice.